Do you develop dry skin when you're throwing out your egg yolks or you're eating a low-fat diet? If so, this video is for you. Hi, I'm Dr. Chris Masterjohn of chrismasterjohnphd.com. This is Chris Masterjohn Lite, where the name of the game is details, schmetails, just tell me what works. In the last video, I talked about how zinc deficiency is one of the most common reasons for dry skin, especially if you're putting on muscle mass and that leads to the dry skin, or seems to. In this video, I want to cover something that's more broadly applicable. This could be applicable to you if you're trying to put on muscle mass and you're eating a low-fat diet to try to optimize your body composition, but you could be eating a low-fat diet to be healthy, or you could just be avoiding cholesterol. So two things that could go wrong in a case like that that could lead to dry skin are biotin deficiency and a deficiency of essential fatty acids. In the case of biotin, the best sources of biotin by far and away are liver and egg yolks. But in eggs, in whole eggs, there's a glycoprotein called avidin that decreases the absorption of biotin in your intestines. Many people believe that cooking the egg white gets rid of it, but it doesn't. It gets rid of some of it, but not all of it. So if you eat egg whites and you throw away the yolk, you're throwing away the yolk where all the biotin is, and you're consuming the avidin, which increases your need for biotin. That's a recipe for biotin deficiency. And among the problems that can develop in biotin deficiency is dry skin. Another thing that could happen is you're running low on essential fatty acids. Now, essential fatty acids are essential in very small amounts. If you're not growing, you're not recovering from tissue repair, you're not pregnant, you're not lactating, your need for essential fatty acids are probably very low, and it's unlikely you could be deficient if you're eating a diet of whole foods. But if you're putting on muscle mass, or you're recovering from injury, or you're pregnant and you're lactating, you have tissue expansion, whether it's the fetus, whether it's the baby that you're feeding, whether it's you or the tissue that you're fixing that got injured. And whenever you have tissue expansion, you need more essential fatty acids to put into those cellular membranes. The essential fatty acid that is needed to prevent dry skin is arachidonic acid, which is an omega-6 fatty acid that you can make from linoleic acid, which is very rich in vegetable oil and is found in small amounts in most other fats and oils. But the best way to get arachidonic acid is to eat arachidonic acid. And the best sources of arachidonic acid, like biotin, are by far and away liver and egg yolks. So if you have dry skin and your situation fits anything that I've described here, try eating liver once a week and/or try eating the yolks of your eggs. Thanks to Bob Devodian of Torian Mixing for enhancing and processing the audio. You can find more of his work at torianonlinemixing.com. All right, I hope you found this useful. Signing off, this is Chris Masterjohn of chrismasterjohnphd.com. You've been watching Chris Masterjohn Lite, and I will see you in the next episode.